Got 6 years more experience. Yep, than Empoli de Champloo. That's more years than an Empoli Champloo has been jumping under the saddle. To put everything in perspective, Vitiki and Mansur not going for the 7, but holding for the 8. There comes Mansur, now opening up for the final line. And it is the time of Bojovalan that stands as the quickest, but here comes Mansur, and Mansur has it. It's in Mansur's hands.